Yo guys, it's your boy, it's Darian. I'm Darian, and in today's video guys, I'm gonna show you another great method of abusing pregnant bitches. And if you're going to like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and turn on the notification on so you don't miss any videos of my channel. Now let's get straight into today's video guys. So the first thing, you need to go to the pants. Go to Team Pants and buy this Carco Combat Pants. Okay, guys. Sorry for my voice. Then go to Tops and then go to Sweaters and buy this gray combat sweater. No, charcoal combat sweater. I'm sorry, guys. Then we're gonna take that parachute off. Oh, again, the chain, guys. Come on. So okay, let me take the chain off. There you go. Now boom. I didn't know how to take it because I thought the sweat is gonna go off. So yeah, now go to gloves and buy this charcoal tan gloves. Okay guys, now I'm sorry the boots because I cannot get them off, so you it's only else. The boots that is black, but oh, everything is gonna be black. So go to helmet and buy this charcoal bulletproof helmet. And then guys, what do you have to do? So equip and then take off. And now guys, go to the mask store, okay, because we have to buy a mask. So make sure you go to mask store, okay guys. So yeah, I will skip forward here to don't stay, and yeah, I'll skip a little bit. So yeah, okay guys, so once you're here, go to the mask store. I don't really know where this mask, because it's new, so I don't know what the Rockstar put, but I think it's on most stores, I hope so. And yeah, I think somewhere here, let's see. Oh, this one. Okay, so you wanna buy this Virchion scarf. I don't know what is it called, guys. Just buy the mask that I choose, and then just save it to a empty or overall your outfit. So just save it anywhere you would like to, okay guys. So I save a couple of times here. Again, I save it twice, yeah. And now guys, make sure you have a bike, and then make sure helmet, your bike, it's helmet on, and yeah, and your helmet, make sure it's charcoal bulletproof, okay. And now guys, so register as a CEO, then get my bike, go to management style, one to the right to the founder, so one to the right, then back to none when you're spinning the helmet on, and then go save it, and then yeah, so save it. So I skip 40 because I'm so, like I said guys, if you don't save it with this mask, so one of the masks are glitch out, so you couldn't save it. So see, now I'll show you guys. So I was looking if it saved and it didn't save, look. So I'm pulling the gray and boom. See, the helmet didn't save, so I'm gonna skip forward now a little bit here. Okay guys, so I decided not to skip here because like, if you don't know it, just I'll show you guys. So yeah, then you might don't know it, so yeah, just look how I'm saving. So I saved like four times, and then so after you save it like me, just get out of the mask store and then go back and save it. So like me boom, and then I go back and save it. Okay guys, but now should save. Okay, so get because some of the masks don't save. I don't know why, they just don't save. So now look, I check and boom, hit save. So boom, the helmet saved, and yeah, I was looking what outfit because I was pulling the outfit as well. So now guys, what do you have to do? Go to parachute and buy this charcoal combat parachute, and then go to body armor. Lol, I didn't see was that body armor because I was going too fast and I didn't see. So I was looking for this body armor. Look, this one. Super light heavy on that one that much. So yeah, for me guys, you're safe. Subscribe, like, and share with your friends. And yeah, I'm Darian and I'm out. Peace.